making moves. Drinking beer, shooting dice at school. When most niggas had a 9 to 5 shit. On the block, we making 9 to 5 grand each day. Yeah, we got cheap, yay. My niggas on lock, they call me on three-way. The hood hot like a crock pot. Dope fiends cutting yards for a 20 piece of crack rock. Around my way, ain't nobody watching Mad Lock. We trying to hotwire cars and break padlocks. Turn soft the hard, drop it in glad locks. And drive flashy cars and get mad props. And still I won't change. Last week they caught my partner with a block of cane. And can't no amount of money stop the pain. They gave him 35 years. His mama went insane.
Damn.
Guess that made me a harder nigga. Why? Cause I don't like to ask for shit. When I came in the game with a half a brick. Yes. But I ain't telling little kids to go that route. But it's on TV every day like they don't know that route. And little girls being fast. Being grown trying to flirt. Leaving home wearing pants. Then changing to a skirt. I live in the ghetto. I stay in the ghetto. Run up wrong. I'm spraying it.